Dumbbell 21s, all about biceps again. So again, with the bicep curl, we'll be going all the way to the shoulder. Okay, remember that? That was fun. We're going to do 3 movements in this one, and it's 7 repetitions for every part of the thing, every part of the movement. So, you're going to go halfway. See how my arm is L-shaped? You're going to do 7, just to there. Okay, straight arms at the bottom again, core engaged, back edge. There's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When I'm there, it's from there to your shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. L, 6, 7. All the way down. You do 7 to the top. All bars and curls. 1. All the way down. 2. Down. 3. Down. 4. Down. 5. Down. My biceps are hurting already, even the 7.5s. Don't be a hero. 6. 7. You're doing 21 repetitions just for the biceps. Same thing applies here, no rocking back and forth, and no half-assed L's, no sloppy L's. Forearms are up, wrists are tight, that's where your L is. 7 bottom, 7 top, 7 full weight.